one that started it, Jim. He couldn't make that outlet pass. And now, boy, just getting one back, looking at Enstrom, he doesn't look good down the tunnel at all.
Behind the play, here's a scrap. Deryk Engelland and Chris Thorburn. Thorburn was scratched in the last game, so he wants to make his presence felt to his coach, and Engelland is the resident tough guy for Pittsburgh.
Coach says you got to play tougher. You're on home ice against the tough Pittsburgh team. No surprise here, trying to set a message.
All of the Eastern teams seem to have a tough guy component in their lineup this season, and for Pittsburgh, it's not a forward, it's a defenseman. You think it's the copycat syndrome that has everybody having tough guys in fighting, or is it because everybody isn't tired of being beat up by Boston?
I think that's part of it for sure. I think the shortened season, it's just everybody's on edge, trying to gain that edge. Thornburg, as you mentioned, when you don't play in a game, you come out the first time and do it.
Watch this, guys. This did not look good. There's the turnover. Usually you become the fastest player on the ice to get the puck back, but Enstrom goes off right away. Now, what's crazy about that is you've got Crosby on the ice. He's